Well, now new at 6, Assemblywoman Lori Wilson announced a breast cancer diagnosis. She shared the news of her diagnosis on Facebook, saying in part, "My heart is full from all the love, compassion, and support I have received from everyone." And then she added, "I remain steadfast in my dedication to serve the residents of the 11th Assembly District."